I'm not including that.
To the pub cups.
How's it going, guys? It's Thomas on Planet Tech, and you are watching another vlog, and this is going to be such a sick vlog. So basically, I'm going up to London today. I'm going to be meeting SW Bricks and Figs, and not that Sam Smith. That's going to be a whole ton of fun. We're going to hit up all three Lego stores in London. We've got a hotel for the night, and then we're going to the London Brit Festival and meeting a ton of other people there. But yeah, this is going to be such a good vlog. I think it's going to be a lot of fun, and I can't wait to take you on the journey with me, guys. Before we get the vlog started, though, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new around here. It would really be appreciated. Now let's start some sort of travel montage, shall we? Okay, so I've made it to London. I feel like this weekend's going to be a bit carnage. I don't think SW's left the house without his mum before. And yeah, these are some actual messages from SW. I'll pop on the screen now. Yeah, it's going to be fun. I'm just going around, walking around to meet him now. And then we'll hit the first Lego store. Then I think we're going to head to the hotel, check in, dump some bags, and then hopefully hit a couple of the other Lego stores too. So yeah, it's going to be a busy day. But yeah, it's not too bad. And hopefully they made it in one piece. The fame. Can you see all their fans just flocking around them? You won't believe it. How you doing, guys? You good? Smile for the vlog. So we left one figure pack. We all got, there was four left. We all picked up one each. We're going to be fighting over the Snowtrooper battle pack, so I think there's some more like down there somewhere. But yeah, I've got one pab cup, one small pab cup, and I think that's pretty much it for here. They're checking out the build a minifigure wall, but yeah, we're going to go dump our bags at our hotel, and then we'll go to the other two stores today. So I'm probably not going to buy too much here. Just wanted to get some stuff on the pab wall that might not be at the other ones, but yeah. Do need to get the mall keychain at some point. It was pretty cool. The Ahsoka one's good as well, but I don't see that one. But yeah, do need to get the mall keychain. But yeah, not loads and loads of stuff on the powerball. I got some aqua tiles, some 1x3 dark blue plate, and what else did I get? Oh, some of the gold, those gold pieces. But yeah, a modest effort thus far, but I'm sure as we hit some of the other stores, there'll be more stuff we want. Okay, so after the Lego store, we went and got some food. We went to Entertainer, Game, popped in a couple of shops, John Lewis as well, but there was nothing worth getting. So we just come to the hotel, and now we're gonna head over to Stratford, and then to Leicester Square, and hopefully raid the Powerball, and hopefully get loads more stuff. But yeah, it's not a bad little, hotel room. It's all right, it'll do. It's like, what is it, like 40 quid each? It's nothing. And we're at the place where the convention is, so that's gonna be sweet. But yeah, on to Stratford. Here we have SW in his natural habitat. Arts and crafts. He's stacking his pab cups. Not bad. Not bad, considering I've done it all. Sam rammed in the 12 by, what are they, 12 by 4s? Plates. 4 by 12s, yeah. There we go. Dubious for sure. Dubious for sure. And then there's my three cups. Found some 2x2 light blue grey plates. Okay, SW found 2x2 plates and black jumper tiles. Don't know. Oh, I think they just need to go back in the drawer. Yeah. Awesome. Okay.
This has been a really sick Power Ball, actually. They've got like pretty much everything that we've got earlier and more. So yeah, that's pretty sick. But we'll be heading over to Leicester Square next and breaking our bank there, I'm sure. Which way is the train coming from?
Coming from that way again.
Okay, Sam. Oh, good, nice. SW's betting a figure, CMF on it. I'm saying we're going that way. I'm saying it's coming that way. We're going that way. We'll see. We'll see.
Oh no.
Oh, tech reduction is wrong. Oh. Tech planet is wrong. Tech planet. That's what I meant to say.
Absolute fail. Disaster. Third and final Lego store of the day. Leicester Square. Bit of a queue. These two antisocial buggers. Look at them. Right, I think oh my god. This guy would never get a job at a Lego store with that packing. Look at that. The shame. Sam's isn't much better.
Oh, like, come on.
The tiniest little bit of tape on the side.
It's
like.
Just because you can see the lid is significantly bigger because due to my giant block of red plate.
They're also both really struggling to use a tape dispenser as well. But
it's not very sharp.
Can you tell that there's really good pab?
It was hidden in the back.
Oh, I actually need sand green brick. I got a project in mind for them, and I've seen the 1x6 at all the stores that we've gone to, and I've passed on them. But now they got 1x4s, and I'm still passing on them, and I don't really know why. I should have actually got them. But we'll probably come back tomorrow. We'll come out for lunch from the festival, and yeah, we'll probably come for lunch. Probably come back.
Not bad.
Not bad. There we go. Final verdict. Oh my! Oh my God! This guy! Oh man! Told you this. Outing would be carnage. So we just got back to the hotel and dropped our bags off. All right, thank you. This is the second time I'm recording it. Thank you. And yeah, we're just gonna go get a cheeky pint and order some food. Hopefully. Look at these waste men. SW Brixen alcoholic.
SW Brixen thanks.
New channel coming soon. Cheers, boys. To the pab cups. Mukbang with the boys. Chalky milk.
Milk without a straw, by the way.
Oh, yeah, that's. I was really, really wondering where that was going to go then. Chalky milk. Okay, so we have just filmed like 3 videos for all our channels. They were a lot of fun. It's like 2:30 a.m. now. 2:32.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we're pretty tired, but at the same time, we also like don't want to go to sleep. So not really sure. SW's just going through his building minifigures at the moment. And Sam's just sat over there.
Trying to cool down.
Yeah, it's really, really warm in here. But yeah, we're like super excited for the Brit Festival tomorrow. We've had a sick day today. It's been so much fun. Just like wandering around the Lego stores, just having a laugh, and then coming and filming these videos as well. It's just been so much fun, and we're already like spitballing ideas for videos in the future as well. So yeah, I will put all the links once all those videos are up in the description below if you want to check those out. I highly recommend you do because they're awesome. But yeah, well looking forward to tomorrow, and probably do need to get some sleep before the Brit Festival tomorrow. So he's like nah. As if it's like 4:30 and we're only just going to bed. SW's been editing his vlog and he's just been wetting himself.
It's
just yeah.
In 2 hours.
God on the screen is going to be one not to be missed. Oh, there we go. Night then.
That looks really really good on the vlog.
Yeah, that's not creepy. Night night. Morning. So it's like 8:50. We had a total of what, 3 hours sleep. Sam was out cold, and he said he doesn't snore, but that's the biggest lie I've ever heard anyone tell ever.
I can't confirm if this is truth or lie.
Oh dear. So we're gonna go get breakfast at the hotel, and then we're gonna come back, pack all our stuff up, and then we head Tom's head down to the convention and meet a lot of people. So should be good fun, but I'm a little bit tired. This guy. Okay, so we're all packed up, ready to go down to the convention. What is it, like 10 to 9, something like that?
Something like that.
10
to
10. 10 to 10, that makes sense, yeah. Go on. That would be early. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't be this awake if it was 10 to 9 still. But yeah, heading down to the convention. I'm sure there's going to be people here already, so we'll go meet up with them, say hello, and then start spending some monies. Boys are in the queue. Getting ready for that. the dancing montage is going to be incredible. Oh man, yeah, we're in the queue, got the early bird tickets. So yeah, going through there in just a second. Okay, so we've come straight to the vendors and stuff. They got some cool Pirates of the Caribbean, Palace Cinema up there, some Rebel sets. Ooh. Yeah, they got some good stuff here. UCS Falcon. SW's gonna walk away with the UCS Falcon. The second one, yeah. Two TIE fighters up there. Cool. Original Star Destroyer Falcon. Hey, there we go. You got the Nebulon B frigate. We've got some exclusives there. Some Comic-Con exclusives. Planet Series stuff. I'm not quite sure what this is. Yeah, but
yeah, we started off shopping with a couple of cool sets here. It was a bit cheaper.
Seriously, I've got, oh, look at that, signed. There we go. Loads of cool stuff here. We have not that Sam Smith in his natural habitat, sorting through the bulk. There we go. Do we get a discount if I bring my own? So on our way down to Leicester Square, Greg's our tour guide, so we're probably not going to get there in any decent time. Look at old Mary Poppins back there. Oh dear. But Karen and Ian took the train. I think they took the better option for sure. It started to rain as well.
I think we're going the wrong way.
Perfect. Shocker. Are you actually joking?
No, I think we are.
Oh my God. This guy. Come on, Greg. What a Mary's having.
Which way? Breaking the rules of our competition. Was me. I'd go by train.
Here we are, back at Leicester Square. Back amongst the beautiful monkey kid. I wonder if the pad was... There we go. I wonder if the pad rules changed since the last, like, 12 hours that we were here.
Yeah, they're there. They didn't bother setting them in the first place. No point.
Outrageous. Beautiful sets. Beautiful sets. So we're packing cups with Karen and Ian. Ian's just had a massive disaster down there. There's pieces everywhere. That's the face of a man that does not care about the carnage that he's just caused. But yeah, just packing cups. No. No, does not care. I've got Carnage here, packing up cups as well. It's got some good pieces in there as well. Very good. That's it, the little shake method.
Okay, so he just grabbed some food. Look at him, he wants to get in every shot. He's so vain.
There we go.
The vanity is unreal.
I'm gonna get my channel out there.
Yeah. Subscribe to SW Bricks and Figs. Desperate for subs.
And NTSS whips.
And NTSS whips.
Not NTSS whips, just regular NTSS. It's like
NTSS whips. But yeah, we're heading back to convention now. We need to get some more footage of all the mops actually, because I did a pretty poor job of that. So yeah, we'll go do that. Chill, see if there's any last minute deals or any last minute finds we can get, and then that'll be it for the day, I think. Sam, can we get any karaoke?
Sorry?
Can we get any karaoke?
What's your song? Your choice?
I don't know, whatever you fancy.
Songs on the spot.
Something Scottish. There's 175 steps. No. Look at this guy go.
I'm not built for this.
This guy. Oh dear, that was killer. Okay, so that is the end of the show. We're like almost last one standing. Look at him, he's so vain. He just has to get in every shot. Oh, it's so embarrassing.
Yeah.
It's
having to get around
the
guy.
The vanity is unreal. This has been.
Ego counts for two.
we've had such a sick time. We're like, everyone's like packing away now, as you can see. But yeah, it's been a really, really wicked festival. And just generally a sick weekend.
Yeah.
I've never thought I'd say this, but I am sick of the sight of a Lego pad ball.
I don't want to see it.
Close to four hours plus in Lego.
Oh, easy more.
5-6 hours.
Yeah.
In Lego stores
loads last year. It's not healthy. I'm good for a couple of weeks now.
Yeah.
A couple of weeks.
A couple of days. Couple of
yeah.
That'll be next week.
Same time tomorrow. Yeah. But no, this has been awesome. And yeah, we'll be just sort of hanging around for a little bit longer. And then heading home, and then I can show you everything that I've bought. But yeah, it's been fun. It's been awesome. Well, boys, it's been a blast. They say you shouldn't meet your heroes. That is true. It's been a blast, boys.
One more dance bit.
Bye, guys.
Yeah. Oh, God.
That's it. Left the boys. Time to go home. On the train to Paddington, well, the tube to get to the train to Paddington, and then head home. Then I can show you everything that I got, because I ended up spending quite a bit. And yeah, so to home. I had to throw one of them transitions in there, because I mean, it's the only one that SW knows how to do, right? I'm back from the convention. Let's show you guys what I bought over the whole weekend. Okay, so first things first, we'll take a look at some of the stuff that I got from the Lego store. So we did three Lego stores in total on four separate trips. We obviously went to Leicester Square twice. But the first Lego store I went to, I got three of these Series 4 packs of dots because they were half price. I also got three of the Series 5 because, again, they were also half price. They're always pretty cool part packs. We picked up one of the minifigure packs. I'm looking forward to opening this one. This is now four in the collection, so that's always good. And then across all the four trips to the Lego store, these are PAB cups decanted into IKEA bags. So I got six
pab cups, large pab cups in total, and two small pab cups, and that's all there. And rather than pouring all that out and making a big mess, I actually just created this here little menu. So here you can see all the different parts that I got on the pab wall, minus a couple of pieces that are still in this cup, which is just some light bluish gray masonry brick and some 1x4 sand green brick. But yeah, so here's a look. You can pause the video if you want to take a closer look at all these pieces, but yeah, pretty good. All going to be very useful pieces for mocks and stuff that I've got planned coming in the future. From the Lego store, I also picked up one of the Series 22 minifigures. SW kindly felt it out for me to get the one with the little foal in, because I love collecting these animal molds. These just look really, really cool. And I traded the torso with Sam for this torso here. Oops. And I'm going to use this for a purist custom for Kate Bishop. So yeah, thank you, Sam, for trading that with me. And thank you, SW, for feeling it out. So the first thing that I'll talk about from the convention, I didn't technically buy at the convention, but Red Carnage was so kind to pick this up for me a couple of months ago now, I think it was. It was selling in Morrison's for like £39, I think. And yeah, so he bought that to the convention and I paid him for that. So Carnage, thank you so much for getting this for me. Luckily, we were staying in the hotel, so I didn't have to carry this around all day. We had like a bag drop that we could go to. But yeah, now onto some of the things from the convention. We got given this free Chima poly bag as we went in because we got the early entry tickets, and that was kind of a little bonus, but it's fine. It is what it is. I got a Pharaoh quest set here. I really like these Pharaoh quest sets. They're pretty cool. I managed to get this for a fiver right at the end of the day. It's pretty cool. The scarab prints on those pieces there look really cool. Just generally a line that I like to pick up if I can find some good deals on. That is sealed. And then I did pick up a couple of minifigures here as well. Just a couple of Shadow Troopers. I think I paid like £4 or £5 each for these. So that was a pretty good deal again right at the end of the day. Now, I've been looking for a dark green custom Boba Fett helmet for a very, very long time. And at the convention, I wasn't expecting to find one, but I did. So here it is. It comes with a little rangefinder as well. I don't know how well this is going to pick up on the camera. But yeah, so it comes with that as well. That fits in there. I'm going to do a whole separate video on this. They also do this armor plate. I'm interested to see how this looks on the figure, because I'm not usually a fan of like the hyper-realistic armor stuff for minifigures. But I did also get a jetpack as well. If I don't like that body armor, then I've got a separate jetpack. And I think this bit does come, the rocket does come off. But yeah, we'll save that for the video. And the seller also threw in one of these blasters that I cannot remember the name of, but it is the one that Boba Fett is walking around with in the Book of Boba Fett show. And so the last thing I got from the convention was from Demon Hunter Bricks. I showed off these lightsabers earlier on in the vlog, and yeah, I ended up getting the Darksaber. This looked really, really cool. I think it was like £65. These are all brand new pieces, and I can't wait to do a review of this on the channel very soon. So if you're interested at what Demon Hunter Bricks mocks are like, and if you think they're going to be worth it, then definitely subscribe to the channel, as I will be releasing this video in the next couple of weeks. I just got the Darksaber. It's very topical with the Book of Boba Fett. It was quite prominent in that, and I'm sure it will be going into the new season of The Mandalorian. And plus, I've wanted to have a Darksaber in my collection for quite a while now as well. So yeah, this looks really cool. Can't wait to get this build and review this on the channel. One last little thing I did get as well. You'll have to go and watch Sam's video. As soon as that's up, I will post that link in the description below. But I did get this from Sam's video. You have to go and check it out and see why I got this Star Pioneer set. I won't say any more than that. So guys, that's gonna do it for this vlog. Thank you for making it all the way to the end of the video. And if you did, then please do make sure you give it a like, because you must have enjoyed it, right? It's gonna be over 20 minutes of content. You must have got some enjoyment out of it. Subscribe if you haven't already. I really appreciate that. And yeah, meeting SW and Sam for the first time and spending the weekend with them was just really, really cool. They're such nice guys. I know we give each other a lot of stick, but it's all just good banter. Those guys are top guys. And yeah, just seeing Greg and Karen Ian again, meeting Red Carnage as well. Yeah, just tons and tons of people. It was a really good experience, and I'm really looking forward now to some of the conventions that I've got coming up in the next few weeks. So that's going to do it for this video, guys. Like I said, again, like if you have enjoyed it, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.